What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Chuck Finley here with my fourth Formula One video this week. We're at the Shanghai International Circuit for the Chinese Grand Prix. Let's look at the starting lineup real quick. I'm starting first, Hamilton second, Rosberg third, Vettel fourth, Raikkonen fifth, Alonso sixth, Bottas seventh, Magnussen eighth, Massa ninth, Hülkenberg tenth, Perez 11th, Button 12th, Verne 13th, Kvyat 14th, Sutil 15th, Grosjean 16th, Maldonado 17th, Gutierrez 18th, Kobayashi, Bianchi, Ericsson, Chilton finish at the last four positions. Oops, we'll take a look at the practice. I did a 142.020 on brand new medium tires. Vettel did a 147.469, presumably on the same set of tires. During qualifying, I did a 141.881 on a brand new set of medium tires. Vettel did a 146.589. Q2, I did on the same set of tires that I set the time in Q1, a 141.541 during Q2, except this one took me two laps to do instead of just one. Vettel did a 145.010, and then for whatever reason, it doesn't show the times for Q3. But as you can see, we have the full wet rain tires. It is raining out there, and it's only a 62% chance of rain, but I guess they're expecting it to rain the entire race, so we're only going to have to stop once, so that will be the only pit stop strategy. So that won't be the pit stop we have to do, unless it clears up, which I guess it's not going to. It does stink. I was hoping it was going to be more like Malaysia, but it is what it is. Anyway, so that's all the pre-race stuff out of the way. I'll see you on the...
Yeah. Beware. the whole weekend. Pole and the race win. Fantastic.